How's it going, guys? Just wanted to do a little video on this special brown flake by Freiberg and Traver or Traer. It's a beautiful little flake. I'll be smoking it in my Dunhill Prince. Nice and clean taste to it. This has got some good age on it. I don't taste any topping or anything on it. Let's have a sharpness in the ritual hail. Really great taste, kind of mellow, almost like a stone burley in there. Not really nutty tasting, but definitely something mellow. It ain't sharp like a Virginia normally is. But as bright as them colors are in that flake, I see it's got Virginia in it. Well, guys, it's going to be a short one. I hope you enjoyed. Something from Texas.